The Western Boone School Board recently announced a $1 million improvement project for the high school's football stadium. The 50-year-old facility is in desperate need of new bleachers for fans, a larger press box for visiting coaches and media, along with new LED lighting for the playing field. The corporation previously updated the playing surface with new turf. The project is set to begin later this month. For WBTV News, I'm Collin Maurath.